Okay, well, it looks like I didn't really have to level up all that much since both Lana and Leona got their spells immediately, so I don't have to do this anymore. I feel like this went a little bit faster. So I had to cut off the video for no reason, because at level 4 they actually picked up teleport anyway, so I was being an idiot. You can see the amount of spells that she used, Earthquake along with Meteor. Well, since I'm here anyways, let's get one last heal then. Now the question is, who do I want to give the last kill to? Do I want to give to her or her? Fuck it, Erwin gets the kill, because Erwin's my strongest unit. And he's the only one getting the kill. This is his only kill in this entire scenario, so... yeah.
Yep.
Well, there she goes. Alright, so once again, there's a little bit of a path that splits off here, but there's only like a few more scenarios after this, so it really doesn't matter what path you choose here. You're still going to end up fighting Bernhardt regardless. And quite frankly, the most canon path that I can think of is we have to continue on to Velzeria. We got to stop Bernhardt first. Sonia is pretty weakened, so she's not going to be that much of a threat now, so let's continue to Velzeria. Okay, so yeah, me cutting off that video early was pretty pointless considering the fact that I already had teleport and I didn't even realize it. I'm an idiot. All this gold. Oh man, I cannot wait to spend it in the next episode. Actually, I'm gonna record the next episode right after this, so it might be a double upload. Or not. You never know. Well, I guess we'll just get started with the next scenario after this, so I'll see you guys then.